Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
One of the camps can use this.
What's up? Hey, how's it going?
Come on, come on, come on. Need that? Nothing like scrap.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out of here.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out and shit, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. I'm gonna need your help testing pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver.
Jim.
Yeah, I'll be around.
Taylor, what the hell are you doing out here?
Okay, let's take a look around.
All right, where? Gotcha.
I gotta find a way inside. Thank you.
Taylor.
Dickens, St. John.
How we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want
to. Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick.
Wait.
And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to. I don't want to. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, Assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
You there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Down you go!
You, Ethan. I'll find you. Jesus, how about camp they got going on here?
Hey, it's gonna be another supply run coming through tomorrow.
Just looking around.
Drifters be shot in the head?
We're in business.
Thank you. us a lot of goddamn products. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
That should be it.
St. John, Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The shoot's got a mission, but not be the same.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Did get St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing? Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
My dad! St. John, come in. This is Captain Khoury. I've got a job for you.
Captain Khoury, hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Yeah.
up!
Thank you.